We've already established that sleeping with men is not considered sus because it's actually just practicing for sleeping with women. But in turn, what we need to concede is that sleeping with women might very well be sus. Because who are you practicing for?